What time is it? It's 5:36. I'm just playing. It's time for another reaction. Let's get it. Now, before I start this off, I just want to thank someone by the name of Wavy Kid who sent me a channel banner artwork, and it was crazy. So I swear to God, I appreciate it so much. Today we'll be talking about Machine Gun Kelly's My Ex Best Friend music video. And of course we already have the audio, we have the lyric video, which we already watched a million times. But today we're gonna check out the music video. And they filmed this like 2 weeks ago or something like that. I remember Machine Gun Kelly posting it. And the moment I came back home, my bro told me that it was crazy. It's an insane video, and I told him not to spoil anything so I can watch it right now. So let's get it. Let's get it.
Hey. You know my ex, so that makes it all feel complicated,
Yo, I just hope MGK keeps his hair just like that because it is amazing.
I read those texts that you sent to yours, but I'll never say it, You walked in my life at 2 a.m. Cause my boy's new girl is your best friend. Act like you don't see me, we'll play pretend. Your eyes already told me what you never said. Now we're in the backseat of the black car going home when she asks me, is it wrong?
That Megan?
Car going home when she asked me, is it wrong if I come
up
with
you? No, I'm sorry, it wasn't.
On the elevator when I kiss you for the first time in New York City.
I wanna apologize. Yeah, I saw the tickets to the downfall.
Can't get enough of it. I swear to God, I never fall in love. I never fall in love, but I can't get enough of it. First off, I'm not sorry.
I wanna apologize. Right, and if I'm not wrong, I was told that Machine Gun Kelly is selling shirts with this print on it, tickets to the downfall, towing company, and I believe it's only on for 72 hours or 48 hours, something like that. So yeah, go grab it. And my boy Black Bear, he just dropped a new album recently. Everything Means Nothing, the name of his album. And yeah, go check that out too. Let's go.
First off, I'm not sorry. I won't apologize to nobody. You play like I'm invisible. Girl, don't act like you ain't saw me. Last year was a mess and how I acted was beyond.
You finna tow that shit. Come on, man, Wi-Fi. Don't die on me right now.
On me, but the past still revolves me. You text me, I ain't responding. But now shit's done changed. Go our separate ways.
No!
But look at this damage you did to me. I still want nothing to do between you and me. Please don't say nothing, it all sounds so true to me. We don't got nothing to say. Hey. I swear to God, I never fall in love.
Oh shit, yo. Wait, did I see this on Machine Gun Kelly's Instagram? Oh yeah.
Then you show up and I can't get enough of it. I swear to God, I never fall in love. I never fall in love, but I can't get enough.
The scenery is so damn beautiful.
Then you showed up and I can't get enough of it. I swear to God, I never fall in love. I never fall in love, but I can't get enough of it.
I swear to God, the car is so catchy. 2 weeks it's been out, but I can't get enough of it. I swear to God, the car is so catchy. I don't know why I'm saying, let's get back into this.
You know my ex, so that makes it all feel complicated, yeah. It all seems complicated.
just happy that Machine Gun Kelly didn't fall off the car, the moving car. I'm not sure if he's really moving on set, but I'm glad that he didn't fall off like what he did on the car. I'll play the video right now, but yeah.
This is the motherfucking Olympics.
Oh, good, good. Running, somewhere.
Oh my god!
So that was my ex-best friend's music video, and I love it, and it's crazy. All the songs from Tickets to My Downfall right now has been released. It's going crazy, it's doing numbers. So what do we have now? We have Machine Gun Kelly's Concert for Aliens, Bloody Valentine, and my ex-best friend. And I'm pretty sad that Why Are You Here is not on the track list, but I don't know, who knows, it might be. And if we can trust iTunes, Apple Music, there's 15 tracks, so we are gonna get 12 unheard songs. Right, yeah, 12 unheard songs. So that's gonna be crazy. And yeah, see you on the next video. Probably a news video, and let's go.